us with some more information this morning is Dr. Janet Lynn. Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, so let's talk first that area, that under the neck area. How does this machine actually tighten it?
So it uses radio frequency technology, and in turn that creates a heat under the tissues. Mm-hmm. So if you can heat the tissues up to 39 to 42 degrees Celsius, it gets down to the fat area, it will shrink fat cells, increase microcirculation and lymph drainage, and stimulate new collagen growth.
How soon after the first treatment do you start to see results?
Well, after the first treatment, you will notice some tightening, a little bit of a change in the texture of the skin, but really for different body areas, we're recommending a series of between 6 to 9 treatments.
Okay, we had Dr. Loring in several weeks ago, and we talked about how this procedure can be used if you have had a dramatic weight loss. Mm-hmm. Does it replace the surgery to remove the skin? Can it actually do that?
So for some folks, it can. It depends on how much loose, sagging skin you have, but it's certainly a great alternative that's non-invasive and avoids plastic surgery.
Okay, so for the under the arms, around the waist, so it could you see this replacing the tummy tuck at some point?
Again, it depends. If you have a significant amount of loose sagging skin, then it may be complementary to the tummy tuck. But if not, it can certainly replace it.
Okay, and just real fast, covered by insurance or not because it's elective?
Not covered by insurance.
Okay, but the results you're seeing are dramatic.
Yep.
All right, doctor, thank you so much for coming in. Appreciate it. If you have any other questions or you'd like a referral, just call 1-800-MD-MERCY.